The Big Brother and the Holy Company days. One of the more obscure tunes, but if you're a real Janis fan, then you know it.